Good morning, team Tally Ho. I hope we're well. I hope we were having a good week. I think this week, what I really want to do is just talk to you guys about why we do what we do at the Tally Ho Project, why we tell these stories, and why I'm a true believer that they can make a huge difference to your life as they did to mine. So when you look at history, any period in history really, you have to see it as the history of people. This is really a study of people. And when you see it like that, it becomes really interesting and you can learn lots of lessons. So with World War II, it enables us to look at humanity in a completely different way. So you and I and everyone else on this planet are capable of all these really opposing things. So happiness and sadness, good, bad, positive, negative, order and chaos, cruelty and compassion. There's a huge scale. And obviously, because we're good people, we try and pitch ourselves at the good end of that scale. But we are all capable of everything, we're human. And when you have something like a world war that flares up, all of those human qualities are compressed and poof, they literally explode. And what you're left with is this huge social study. So the acts of cruelty are extremely cruel. So you have like the treatment of the Jews in the Holocaust, I mean, extreme cruelty, but also the sort of, the examples of sacrifice and love and kindness are also just as extreme, and you have this huge scale. Now, because of that, you can learn some fundamental lessons on how not to treat people on the one hand and what amazing human qualities to tap into on the other. And that's why we do what we do. We like to extract the positives. I'm a positive person. We're a positive organization. So we look at the positive end of this scale. And we see examples of why accepting a problem is important so you can move on. How not feeling inferiority complex or feeling inferior is important so you can express yourself and sort of live your best life. How values such as duty, unity, courage and resilience are so important. And you can extract these from these stories. It's a huge and fascinating human study. And it's made my life so much better learning from it and being around it, and I truly believe it can do with yours, it can do the same to you as well. So that's why we do what we do. We try to extract those stories and we try to sort of empower people to move forward. We're passionate about learning from the past and inspiring the present to rise to their own challenges and just to help create a better world. And that's why we do what we do. Nice one.